It's getting late. Supper time. This is the daily life of Ricky. We're gonna get McDonald's.
No, we're not.
What do you mean?
It's gross. We're not getting it.
We're getting McDonald's.
McDonald's is disgusting.
I swear to God, bro, you're coming with me and we're getting a cheeseburger.
I'm buying you a carrot.
I'm buying you an ice cream. All right, so let's get our coat on here. Our coat. We got Mr. Plow coat. Look at that. Cousin Carly, thank you. This is how a cripple puts on a coat. All right, laying down. Not standing up because I, you know, can't stand.
Sometimes I just think you're lazy.
Sometimes I just think you're fat.
Well, yeah, I am.
Yeah. We're all a little fat.
Bat, bat, bat. That's what I'm saying. Less McDonald's, more vegetables, you know? Get your six-pack back.
Listen. I'm good. I'm healthy.
That's true.
So sometimes it is hard for me to just zipper, but let's see if I can nail it this time. Let's see. We got it?
Oh, you got it.
No.
You didn't get it.
No, we didn't. We got the coat on. Let's go out in the garage and wheel out of here, all right? Or Autobots, roll out. All right, so let's open her up. Let's go in to the garage. Oh, watch this shit. Hey, Google, turn on the garage light.
Wow.
The future is here. No help.
Well, I prefer to watch you struggle.
No struggle there other than the zipper.
No, that was actually pretty dope. Yeah, you did good.
Look at the McDonald's. We are at the McDonald's.
There's a triple Big Mac?
I don't know.
Great news for your autism. They have Sonic and Hedgehog Happy Meal toys.
There we go, we're in. That's gonna definitely fall.
No, look at that. Oh, it's perfect.
Okay, cool.
Oh my God, I'm a genius.
You are a genius. It's gonna f*** up. How's it going?
I think it's okay. All right. Ready?
Born ready. This is anti-climax.
I know, when you say something cool like I was born ready and then it's this, it really takes away from it.
Play epic music.
Ready?
Born ready. Here we go. We're going in. Shit. We're going in.
Oh, it even smells bad in here.
It smells good.
Oh, jeez. Do you want to use this thing?
I guess we'll use this thing.
Okay.
I don't like talking to people.
You don't have to.
Good.
So right. You want a double hamburger?
Nah, I just want a simple cheeseburger. Nothing on it but cheese and ketchup.
Okay.
Where are the...
Burgers?
Yeah. Click on that.
Burgers?
Perfect. Just give me the regular burger.
Cheeseburger down there.
There we go. Okay.
How much bullshit do you want added to it?
I want all the bullshit out.
Yeah.
All the bullshit out, except for the cheese and a bit of ketchup.
Ketchup, regular ketchup. You want extra ketchup? Hell yeah, bud.
We do extra ketchup here.
Cheese, though, yeah?
Wait. Let's see this cheese here. We want...
3 slices of cheese.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, you're gonna be bunged up.
Add to your order. Do you want fries?
I'm just gonna get an ice cream cone, like you promised.
Right.
I will have one cone.
Ice cream. Nice. What are you doing? What are you doing, bro?
Okay, just... Okay, we'll just go one ice cream cone.
Make me want an ice cream cone.
You want an ice cream cone?
I don't know, man. Will I be able to eat it fast enough?
What's the rush?
True.
Ice cream cone for Richard.
Let's do it. I know.
I saw it. Oh, hey, how's it going?
I'm good. How are you guys?
Oh, fantastic. This is the McDonald's food. Yeah. Wow, thank you so much. Can we keep this little guy for a minute?
Yeah, of course.
Thank you so much.
No problem, guys. Enjoy.
Look at that. Start with the cone. Do you want to see who can eat their cone fastest?
Okay, Brian.
It's worth it. Anything for content.
so you can take the biggest bite of ice cream.
That was a whole artist to handle something.
That was a mistake. A lot. Anyone who tells you that you should trim your facial hair, don't listen to them. Nothing gets caught in it.
I won't.
Put a star in the shit there.
I'm a messy eater. What can I say?
Look, and you don't want to start an OnlyFans account, even though you're making great OnlyFans content right here.
Yeah.
Look, it's not supposed to be shiny. It looks like a plastic movie prop, you know what I mean?
Why are we such a hater?
I've made my position on McDonald's well known. You're having a religious experience.
Every time.
Yeah. I get it.
To church. Well, I'm full.
Look at this.
Not saying it tastes like shit. But, you know, I'm a small cripple, and I eat so much sometimes.
It's just that, like, anytime you go to a restaurant, and this is what the end is, like, have you ever been to, like, the keg, and then you're finished, and it's, like...
I've been to the restaurant you sent me to, that crack addict one.
Oh, yeah, that was my bad. That was my bad.
Yeah, there you go.
That place was wild.
That's why McDonald's is better.
Well, I'm gonna throw this trash back where it came from into the trash. So they can recycle it for the next person. That'll be someone's breakfast, I guess. Someone's Egg McMuffin there.
I guess that's the end of the vlog. All right. Thank you for coming to our daily life of a cripple going to McDonald's. Next time, we're going to hell.
Back to McDonald's?
Let's go. Hey, if you like this video, you should check out our Patreon. Not only do you get amazing perks for joining, but you're also supporting the channel like these amazing people. Check out the link below for more info.